DualSync allows you to stream to both your Starkey hearing aid and Med-L audio processor simultaneously. Let's start by pairing your Starkey hearing aid to your Bluetooth device. Open the Settings app and select Accessibility, and then select Hearing Devices. You will need to make sure that both your audio processor and hearing aid are turned off, and the My Starkey app is uninstalled from your device before connecting. Turn on Bluetooth and then power on your Starkey hearing aid. Select the hearing aid when it appears on the screen. And finally, select pair. You have now successfully paired your Starkey hearing aid to your mobile device. With your hearing aid connected to your mobile device, we can now sync it with your Med-L audio processor. Open the Audio Key app, select the menu button in the upper left, and select Connectivity Options. Under Hearing Aids, select the combination that applies to you. If you have a Sonnet or Rondo 3 with audio stream, you can select the top option instead. Review the important information on the screen, and then select Next. When the hearing aid symbol appears, make sure your hearing aid is close to your device and select Next. When the processor symbol appears, turn on your Sonnet 3 and select Next. If your processor doesn't connect at first, simply wait a few seconds and select Try Again. Once the success window pops up, select OK. You are now able to enjoy your bimodal streaming. With both devices connected in your hearing devices menu, you don't need to use the Audio Key app to enjoy streaming. To ensure your devices are both connected and ready to stream, head back to Settings, select Accessibility, and then select Hearing Devices. At the top, your hearing devices should read Connected with both devices listed. If you do not see both devices, simply turn your Bluetooth off and back on to refresh the connection. You are now able to enjoy bimodal streaming with DualSync.